I thought, out of his socks. He really did a brilliant, brilliant job. I think definitely, although 15, this is definitely a horse that is going to take him places. Equally, the movements and the transitions are on par. Very good. Very nice and diagonal pairs. Give that board a bit of a shift. See their Quantico just having a look around. What's going on? One Mudgy Gimel staying very relaxed. He's very clever there. You see, now he picks his rein up from the walk into the canter. Thought of the zigzag line there. Nice work in the twos. Pat down the neck. Yeah, seven across the board. You can see there that Catherine Dufour had 4.4 there for her zigzag line when she had that mistake, but interesting watching him. I thought a couple of times he just lost the quality of the zigzag. Level ones or two or good. Little wry smile there. Obviously having a good time. He's gone into seconds. Woo woo wait. I remember watching this horse in Aachen and just thinking, you know, watching them together, they grew and grew over the course of the few days that they were there. Watching him here, just watch the smoothness in. Yeah, keep the activity. And then the smoothness out, forwards. It's just all about keeping that forwards momentum without losing any regularity in the step. He's certainly giving Catherine a run for her money. And a good halt to finish. Very happy. Juan Mathieu Gimel and Quantico.